Good evening. My name is Dr. Lambert. I'm the Director of Bands and Brass Studies at Southern Utah University, and I am privileged to welcome you here tonight to our combined concert. We have had a standing tradition now for a few years now, where the Wind Symphony from Southern Utah University invites a special guest performance with alongside our Cedar City Community Concert Band. We're so grateful to have them with us tonight. We'll go ahead and we'll talk a little bit more about what this is, what is planned for tonight, but I want to make sure that you're aware that the program is available. We don't have a hard copy, but it is available to you if you will simply do a Google search, SUU Music, and then SUU Music Department, I should say, and then follow that link to the department. You'll see a tab that's labeled Webcasts. Go to that tab, and then you will see a PDF file for the program tonight. So without further conversation here, we'd like to welcome Keith Sorensen, and the director, as well as Steve Schertz, the director of the Cedar City Community Concert Band.
Just a quick explanation on this next tune. Derek Bourgeois is a British composer, and I'm going to read this because there's no way I can remember it. Derek Bourgeois wrote Serenade for his own wedding to be played by the organist How the organist ever played this, I'll never know. But to be played by the organist as the guests left the ceremony, not wishing to allow them the luxury of proceeding in an orderly 2-4, the composer wrote the work in 11-8. And in case anyone felt too comfortable, he changed it to 13-8 in the middle.
Thank you. Thank you.
It makes you want to be a part of this group, doesn't it? Yes. They are amazing. We have an opportunity this summer. June is the 100th anniversary of the railroad coming to Cedar City. And the city has asked the community band to play on June 22nd and June 24th. It's going to be a big deal. You'll be hearing all about it, and the town will turn railroad for a few weeks. In the foyer on the tables before you go out the door, there's a QR code. If you are interested in playing in this group, please scan that and fill it out, and then I will be getting in touch with you. You know you want to. And honestly, we need everybody. Once again, we appreciate Dr. Lambert and the SUU Wind Symphony for sharing their concert with us, and invite all of you that came to hear this group, please stay and hear the second group, because they are outstanding, and it is going to be totally amazing. And props to Keith. Come on, Keith. Where are you? Some circumstances of life necessitated for me to miss about half the rehearsals, and so Keith filled in. Now, the theme for this concert, we started out, hey, let's do a concert with all these foreign composers. We had Japan, and we had Britain, and we had, Philip Spark. He's British, right? Larry Dan, he's U.S. John Wasson, he's U.S. So it became the Stephen Keith wants to play these songs concert. Thank you. We'll be right back.
One more hand for these guys. Fantastic, right? So fun. So good.
Okay, just for FYI, we have 13 families involved here, plus individuals, but there's 13 families, 7 sets of spouses, 8 parents and children, 4 sets of siblings, and 3 from the same family, 2 sisters with different last names, they got married, and 1 son-in-law. Come and join us.
All right, so before the Wind Symphony from SUU comes to take the stage for the second half, we have a special treat for you. We're going to combine the 2 brass sections of the two groups, and we're going to feature two outstanding euphonium players. So just hold tight, and we'll be ready for you in just a moment when we get the stage set up. All right, so on the stage here, we have the combined brass sections of the Cedar City Community Concert Band and SCU Wind Symphony. Please help me welcome to the stage A.J. Bamey and Catherine Weeks.
Oh.
just a quick change, and we'll invite the Cedar City Community Band Brass to have a seat there, and then we'll move forward with the Wind Symphony's performance. Thank you. The title of our concert tonight is Resplendent Glory. That's kind of that was the name of that first piece, by the way, and it's kind of the theme of the whole concert. We just have some really exciting music for you. We're going to celebrate life and the joy of making some incredible music. This is some Spanish dance music coming up next here for you. This is called El Camino Real. All right, this next piece is a classic, Percy Grainger. Just does a marvelous job of creating wonderful compositions and pieces of music that are taken from British and English folk songs. This is a piece that will feature some of our woodwind section, particularly our bassoons and some of the low reeds. Hope you enjoy Percy Grainger's Children's March.
Thank you.
All right, now for something extremely different. They get that, and you're going to get it here very soon. So there was a skit in the 1970s from Saturday Night Live titled More Cowbell. How many of you know what I'm talking about? Raise your hand. Okay, good. Well, this was inspired by that, and we'll just leave it at that. Here we go. This is titled More Cowbell. Thank you. Thank you. I figured that needed a little extra something. They worked hard for that one. That's good. All right, so we have a treat here for our next piece for you. As we get to the end of the year, it's always hard to say goodbye to our seniors. And Drew Holland has been a part of this program for many years. He's contributed in so many different ways, in jazz and of course the Wind Symphony and the saxophone ensemble and so many areas. And we thought it would be really appropriate to feature him on his last concert with us. So if you could please help me welcome Mr. Drew Holland.
Thank you.
right, so thank you for sticking with us. This is our final piece. This is a great way to end this resplendent glory theme. This is a piece that really just captures the energy of life and beauty of nature and of our connections with deity. There's lots of tug of wars there, I guess, between good and evil, and in the end it prevails gratefully. This is David Maslanka's "Give Us This Day," and again, thank you for being with us today.
Thank you.